Stevie is with me. I certainly thought it was a sweet strike. How did you think it was?
I thought it was a good strike, to be fair. I've not been able to see it back yet, but I'm glad to get on the score sheet. The manager said when I came in that I had a good go at my game and show them how well I've been doing, so it's good to get the goal and good to get the win.
Yeah, an important victory. How was it out there? Because maybe not as straightforward as the scoreline would suggest.
Yeah, I think second half, we weren't playing too great at the start, and obviously Dundee probably deservedly got a goal, but we kind of showed our quality and our commitment towards the end of the game, especially with the subs coming on. They've come on, made an impact, and makes the manager that bit harder for next week to pick his team.
Is that a good test of character when you were dominant and then Dundee came right back into it, and you just wondered at that time if the tide had turned a little, but the response was impressive?
Yeah, obviously Dundee scored at a vital moment, and there's still time in the game for either team to score, but I think we calmed down, we got back in the ball, got started passing again, and well, like I said, the subs that came on made a right impact and we managed to get a second goal, third and fourth. So I think towards the end we're comfortable, but like I said, we upped our performance when Dundee scored, so I think that's a testament to the boys.
You've been given opportunities in this competition and scored three goals now, I think, with one in the league. Does that now give you something to go and say to the manager, right, you can trust me, you can start me more in the league?
I hope so. Like I said, whenever I get a chance, I'll give 100%, and scoring goals is just going to help me going forward. And like I said, give the manager a second thought. I'm trapped at the door, obviously, to get into the team like every other boy on the bench today, so hopefully that'll help me going forward.
How important was it to get that top seeding for the next round?
Yeah, of course. I think no matter any game you play, we want to win, and with the group, we wanted to top the group and get four wins, especially for the boys that haven't really been playing. That's the kind of boys that play the Betfred Cup games and gives us an opportunity to go out and show what we're like, what we're good at as well, and just shows the depth of the squad. We can go out and get the four wins, and that's exactly what we wanted, and puts us in a good position going into the next round.